bloody, I don't know where she is. This is something. Great camouflage, ma'am. Oh, what a shame.
It's mine.
Yours.
It is mine, sir.
I don't think
I've
so.
I bought it.
Who bought it?
Sir.
Oh, and she goes again. Let's continue this wonderful charade. Back in line, man. On me. All right.
Couldn't tell the difference between you and the porta potties. It was a surprise when you showed up.
Aha! Uh-huh. You must be colorblind, my sir.
It's the smell that was similar.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
It's mine, sir.
Oh, tis yours. Awfully defensive over a little box.
It's mine. This is all I have.
Oh, you have?
And a pair of shoes.
Oh, you have a shoe in that one. You have the clothes on your
have
back.
Pity and leave me be.
I say, we can't. This is far too funny. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that. Hiding behind innocent bystanders.
Take him.
No, no need for the child. The rum is more important. What are you going to do? Can you open up the case? There must be something in there. It's so precious.
Oh,
maybe.
It's broken.
Oh, it's broken.
It won't open.
Whoa, you know what? Case going. Oh, yes. It looks like the officer here would like to question you about that. Oh. Come on!
What's in that chest, woman?
Oh, it's empty, sir.
Oh, open it. Halt!
Halt!
Leave that woman's chest.
Open that chest.
Alone.
Yeah, leave her chest alone.
All the things I quit.
Really, on a Sunday.
I won't. This it's broken. Hi, it's broken.
Broken, huh?
Why don't you place that on the floor, man? Open that. Private.
It's broken.
Open that.
I do have a good pair of shoes. See?
I believe all the lick has been drank. But at least we got the chest back.
True, be gone. Oh, no, that is my libation.
Excuse me, woman.
So that is my...
Oh! What's
yeah.
Bad
shit.
It keeps me warm, sir.
Keeps you warm? Doesn't look like it's working.
It was a cold night,
sir.
Sleeping outside.
You have
to keep it. Would anyone speak to my...
Well, the chest is... There's a sort of accoutrement of rusty silverware, but, you know...
She has drunk its contents.
But you have drank. It looks like there's no liquor left in here. I believe it's already been... Scotted, sold,
and downwind, will you?
Of course not! There you go.
Will no one help me?
Why should they help
me? Mother! Help me! Where have you been? Mother, where have you been?
She has survived the captain's personal
important for his estate.
Do you have any evidence of swallowed rum?
Well,
yes.
Look at how she's
giving it back up.
I just look at her. Sir,
look
I
to her and
your
smell
men,
her breath.
Where, if this woman is...
Captain, I believe she's getting away in a
court,
sort of indirect
your
sense.
Soldiers remain silent. The law is the law.
There is no law in these colonies.
There is law in these colonies if they are to
the
be
law.
Your colonies, sir. If they're to be anybody's calling,
Captain,
is that?
Before me now.
Yes.
His Majesty's or anybody else's,
sir.
What is that you have in your hand? We have found the container.
Make way.
It's now property of His Majesty.
It's mine.
Pulls the trigger on that one.
Let her go. Let her go.
This is a sad day.
Come, come him. Let her go.
Put it down, lest I open fire.
Madam, I suggest you put it down. I'll be your advocate, but you must obey the officer. All right, if he says so, you must obey the officer. I will be your advocate and keep you from the noose.
Listen to this man of reason.
I will keep you from the noose, but you must listen to the officer and be and talk only when addressed.
Is she dumbfounded or is she a fool?
Maybe all three, sir, but... The law's the law.
You dirty old woman! You smelly old dirty old woman!
Hold on, no,
you should be placed in
iron. I don't want to hurt you. That's for the safety.
What's
for
the charge?
Safety. For a little safety of his majesty's officer.
This woman here, I have had no relations with this woman, stealing my personal property, property of his majesty the king, and also property of that high puff continental tyrant called Walker
herself.
Quiet
that woman.
I've had, please, please.
Oh, my dignity.
You. Yes.
Oh, if you had any left.
Shot, please, someone.
Oh, sir, sometime today.
What is the charge of this dirty old vagrant woman?
You in need of a musket.
That smells of chimney sweep and old bad bacon.
Well, since neither of those
has befouled my personal camp one last time too many.
To what nature is this?
My personal property, my liquor chest here, was nicked. Stolen, boosted off my table.
We're sure that this is yours.
That is mine, of course it is. It came from Hamptonshire.
Who else would you swear? Who else will swear that this is his?
I
will.
You cannot speak. You're under his orders. Who? Independent voice. Any of you.
Some of the finest liquors I could obtain out of that chest.
Well, you served me liquors. I would not say they were the finest.
There you go, ma'am. But we're here in a call, Liz. You must do with what we have.
Hold on.
Goodbye.
True, yes.
Give me that container. It's probably full of my gin.
Hold on, ma'am. The captain is a quite civilized man. Oh, whoa. This poor innocent man. Come on, ma'am. Very good.
Well, bye, now mother. I speak to my good character.
Bye, mother.
Ground
madam,
your weapons.
Madam, I'll do the best I can for you.
Well, sir, speak.
But you must
they
cooperate.
They have me shackled.
Well, I am trying to determine whose property this indeed
this
is.
This vagrant.
I found it.
Ground your weapons.
Don't argue with me, sir.
Abandoned.
Don't argue with me, madam.
Ground your weapons.
Argue to the court.
And the two of you assist this man in manhandling this foul-smelling, dirty old woman.
Who will swear that this is this officer's box?
It's okay, ma'am.
Is it not good enough, my word, not good enough? How dare you, you pretentious homespun? How dare you question me whether it's my personal property?
Let it go, everyone.
You have audacity, sir. Your tongue is well inflated or beyond your means, I'm sure. And where did you get these clothes?
Tell them I'm innocent.
Perhaps your grandfather's grave when he was dead? I would imagine. Now, why are you wearing a dead end on your head like that buffoon, Mr. Benjamin Franklin? Shame upon yourself.
You heard it, folks. This is the kind of treatment supposed English citizens get. Yeah.
When these alleged citizens start acting like proper people under the gracious auspices and attentiveness of our good sovereignty, which is most gracious, King George III.
But no, you've decided to follow the